Erica Adams and Kelly Tumlin doing their pregame handshake as they face Amador Valley Friday night. The Grizzlies come out firing early. Tumlin with the pass to Kaylee Edge, who shoots and scores. Cal takes a six-point lead. California keeps the momentum going in the second. Tumlin over to Erica Adams, who fires and hits just inside the arc. Then it's Adams again taking the pass and laying it in for two as the Grizzlies take a 29-22 lead at the half. Amador Valley trying to mount a comeback in the third. Emily Tincher lobs it over to Julia Balistrieri in the paint, and Julia lays it up and in. Then Tincher takes over the game. She takes the pass from Isabella Mauricio and drills her shot from three-point land. The Dons still on the attack. Tincher taking a page out of James Harden's book with a step-back three as Amador Valley takes a 44-41 lead after three. Cal looking to battle back now. Adams showing off some dribble moves before hitting her mid-range jumper, but it was the Emily Tincher show in the second half. Emily drills another step-back jumper as Amador Valley pulls off a big upset over California to move on to the NCS D1 semifinals, where they will face Carondelet next week.